Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am Rawrquaza. Welcome back to another episode of Shovel Knight. Obviously, there's been a mistake, because I haven't recorded an episode of Shovel Knight in 10 billion years. However, my excuse is afterbirth? Maybe? Something like that? Is that a pretty good excuse? We're gonna finish this video game. And we're gonna do it, like, right now, maybe? I don't think I can buy anything, so I think we should just go in. I don't know if we're gonna actually finish it tonight. But, dude, this background is tripping me out. Alright, good start. You know. How do I play... How does one play Shovel Knight? How do I do this? Okay, there we go. We got our thing. We got the stuff. What the hell is this fish? We got some... Okay. Alright, I'm gonna need to relearn stuff here. That's okay. That's okay. You know what happened? I was ready for that guy. I was expecting that one. Right. I was not ready for that guy. What happened was there was a lot of, like, other things that was happening. Games and stuff. And, you know, I need to finish this game. There's also there's a DLC coming out for this game, and I don't know if it has come out or if it is coming out. But, we are gonna do that eventually. I don't know when eventually is. Oh! Sweet. Jesus. Okay. Alright, that worked out. So, I don't know when eventually is. At some point, I would like to do the DLC for this video game. This is quick reflexes. Right. Oh, no. God damn it. We're gonna go, like, invincibility thing. God damn it. Damn it. Oh my god. Alright, just survive. It's fine. Don't jump there. Or there. God damn it. Okay, alright, hold on. I know what to do here. We're probably gonna die as a result of, Okay, hold on. One second. There's three hits. One, two, Rina. Oh my god. Okay, well, we didn't get hit that time. So what I need to do... I am gonna use the freaking this thing. Gonna do this. Okay, you don't do anything. Screw you, basically. Oh my god. You have murdered yourself. This was no doing of mine, but a doing of yours. Oh yes, I need this. I need this more than you can imagine. Okay. Alright, good stuff. Fine work. Back to full health. Oh, and there's a save point. Excellent. This is going to fall back down. Oh Oh my god, there's a thing there. Quarter rope, get out of here. I don't have time for you. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is not going so well. Fallout 4 is coming out. Or, by the time that this video goes live, perhaps, has already been out. I just lost so much money. That's okay. I don't even know what money is for anymore. Okay, do this. Now it's fine. Force a row. Nope, that's not fine. That's not okay. Oh god, holy shit. Welcome to the final level, or the second to final level. Alright, it's fine. We're gonna do this. I will be playing Fallout 4. I will be playing Fallout 4. I'm going to die so many times here. I will be playing Fallout 4. I will be playing Fallout 4 on YouTube. I also can't wait. Fuck. Okay. You know, who needs money? I'm at roughly one quarter of the money that I possessed before starting this level. Man, I wonder if it would be faster to, like, if I reset and save my money. Jesus Christ. Tortoro, this is not the time. I wonder, return to map. Lose all progress and spoils from the stage. I think I'm making like $4,000 billion doing this. I'm just curious. I think we can. I'm gonna hazard a guess that we can do this like way better now that I know what I'm doing. I don't know why I'm. I don't know why we're gonna do this. I'm just gonna do it. Oh yeah, this is not even very far at all. Yeah, I'm much happier doing this like this. With this, we could like wear this guy down over time. Actually, hold on. Can I just bounce on his head? Okay, that is quite obviously not working. Oh shit! All right. Let's just go past him. I don't wanna cause you any trouble, Mr. Griffin. Okay. And there's this guy. Oh shit. Well, that's not so good for business. So hold on, Nat, since we're at the beginning, is there any benefit to, you know, just staying in there since we didn't hit a checkpoint yet? Oh my god. Alright, it's fine. Let's get this down to a science. life. Perfect. Flawless execution. No problems here. Do some of this. Kill some rats. Nice. Easy. Fine work, skeleton. Okay. I've had like 12 trains of thought that I meant to cover during this video. Another train of thought, besides Fallout 4, which is imminent, is I need to play Undertale at some point. I'm gonna also do this. Alright, see, that was much more profitable than the other time. Now we just be patient. And equip this. Oh. We can just walk around here, that's fine. No problem. Oh no! Why did I do this? Why did I do that? Oh god. The same spot. That's okay. I'm still like 10,000 billion money ahead. Maybe money doesn't matter and I need to get used to that. I think this is the lesson that we've learned. And that's the lesson I'm going to take home here. Because holy crap. Chill out here. Wait for the Tortoro. Fine. The money is transient. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? The money is transient. It's fine. Undertale! Is another game that I wanted to play. I didn't even realize you could kill these things. I wanted to finish this game before I started something like Undertale, at the very least. I will be doing Undertale on YouTube. I have not played any Undertale. I don't know anything about Undertale, other than there's like a lot of people that want me to play it. Gathered quite a huge fandom recently. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, Jesus. No! That's the farthest I've ever gotten. I don't like this level. Who puts crushing blocks? Why can't we just have, like, a nice... Oh, where have I gone? What am I doing? Okay, we're fine. I lost sight of my goal there for a minute. Why don't we have just a nice, like, antechamber and some beautiful stairs and, like, some normal, like, upstairs, downstairs rooms? Okay, we're gonna go down while it's... actually going down here. There we go. Instead of crushing blocks. Like, why does everything have to crush? Oh, that crushes too. Okay. I don't know why I thought I could make that. Because you can't make that, quite obviously. I don't wish to be crushed. This is not tempting to me. It's not one of my life goals. God. Freaking god damn it. We are at the first save. This is, I don't know, like, sometimes, like, there's just parts that are, you know, it's kind of that part of the level for you. I don't know if this is anyone else's that part, but this is certainly my that part. All right. Well, money is transient. Nobody, I don't care at this point. Oh, Jesus. Why? What? What is happening? Oh, this is not... Yeah, okay, that's kind of how I thought that that would go down. Alright. Let's try this. I don't expect that I can get invincibility from being crushed. That's not what I'm doing this for. I'm going to use it to, like, cancel momentum in the air when I'm falling, kind of thing. Oh my god. Why did I do this again? See, that's why, right there. I can't do that while it's falling down. I'm actually, screw that, I'm going back to this, because this makes more sense, I think. Okay, I'm gonna wait till this one comes back down then, in that case. I'll just do that. That's fine. Okay. So, as previously stated, we will be doing one of these. Oh my god! Why? 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 Is this something... It must be... I must be just like... It's... Is it... I can't tell if it's an execution error or if it's just something silly that I've overlooked. Am I routing it wrong? I must be routing it wrong. No, I'm probably just executing it wrong. I can't tell. I can't think. Life is pain. Okay, so hold on. It goes down. When it's up, we can go in here. I could try and run through. No, I need it to be going up when I... Oh my god. Oh shit! Okay. I need to make that in one cycle. I need to make that in one cycle, because if it's coming down, then you die in that pocket. Holy crap, man. Oh my god. And then there's the occasional just, I'm impatient, and I try and make it go faster. I love auto-scrolling levels, and this one counts because, you know, it has parts that you have to wait for, right? And it doesn't actually auto-scroll, but it fills much the same function. Anything that forces you as a player to, like, wait while something happens, that's annoying. it's a mechanic that is, like, standard in this type of game, and in many games. But, that said, I hate it. I loathe it. And, oh my god, I'm bad at it. I'm just glad that there aren't, like, lives in this game. Effectively, we have infinite lives. Oh my god. Can you not make that? I wonder if you can fit down in that corner when it... I don't know, man. Fuck. Okay, you can one-cycle this, though. Oh no! Maybe I should be doing that. That's fine. Fuck money. We're going fast. Money just slows me down. Oh, money just slows me down, he said. Mash A harder. Oh my god. Oh, okay. In order to get that, I need to jump on this thing. Oh god, that was... I just jumped too far? I don't know, does it even matter anymore? So how you been? Oh, Jesus, how's your day been? Because mine's been like this. Alright, this is the time, definitely. We've been through all the stages of grief. There's nothing left but success and victory. That was, you know, predictable, to be honest. I saw that coming a mile away. God, I hate that Tortoro. Okay, let's try this again. So we go up here. We're gonna go down here. Okay, I think I can make it into that little square. Oh, Jesus. Have we made it to this next place that I have never seen before? Oh, God, it's a knight. Okay, here's what we're gonna do here. I think this is in order. I have no time for you, Green Knight. Or other Green Knight. Oh, perfect. No problem. Oh, sweet lord. That is a save point. Oh my god, we're out of here. We're out of here. It's on like donkey. Oh, Kanga. Oh man, what the heck are these? Jelly ninjas. Oh, it feels so good to not be on that screen anymore. It feels so good. Now we're gonna have to do these screens like 5 times. That's okay. Jelly ninja, get yourself out of here. Okay, Tortoro, I don't have time for you. I'm gonna go with one of these, I think. No, I didn't actually need that, but that's okay. Don't shoot arrows at me. Yeah, I definitely think that, this is the correct path. Oh, another save point! We did it. Where's the money? Oh, that's not it! Where's the money? It's probably, I bet there's food, like, directly below here if we break that wall. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, good. Apparently going outside turns out the lights. That's fine. There's a fishing spot. I'm ready. Let's do some fishing. Nice. Music. Oh god, he's throwing anchors. God damn it. Stop throwing anchors. Yeah, fall down. Do it. See if I care. God, one of these is gonna troll me so hard. Ow. Throw anchors at me, yo. Okay, I don't actually care. Well, maybe I do.
Yeah, get out of here.
Okay, I don't know if that gem was worth my time, but whatever.
That's fine. We're doing okay. There's delicious food over there. That feels like a trap. Might not be, though. That is actually not a trap. That's nice. Okay, fan dude. Oh my god. Okay, the rain is falling. I got it. I see it. The rain is falling on the actual path. Mainly worried about other dudes. Okay, I don't need to care about these guys. Goddamn. Stupid ninja! Get out of here. I don't have time for any of you. You're not my friends. How do I get over here? Okay, I don't care about you. Care about money, but this is just good business, you know. Nice. Fine work. Final save. Shovel Knight. Or Black Knight. Other Shovel Knight. Shovel Knight, stop your meddling and turn back now. This is your last chance. I will reach her, Black Knight, even if I have to go through you. Hello. The Enchantress who has the horns of, what's-her-face from that Disney show. Are you guarding my tower? I've finally decided to join us. This is Maleficent, is what I'm saying. You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now. For the last time, I answer to no one. Very well, here's a tiny taste of the power you spurn. Oh, shit. Wow. What a rude dude. Oh, that's cheating. Don't do that. That's cheating. That's cheating. Oh, my God. Whoa, no. Wings? That's cheating. That is most certainly cheating. Oh. I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge that other than with freaking, magic. Oh boy. Oh, you can shovel him back. Oh! He shoveled it right back at me. Oh, I've wasted, like, all of my mana. Oh, Jesus. Holy crap. Oh, my God. Wow. Okay. I just needed a couple more hits, but that's okay. Down to the wire. That's how it seemed to go with all the bosses in this game anyway. I can do better this time. God damn it. Okay, let's see. Thank you.
Hey, you jerk! Stop turning into a bird! Feathery. God damn it. I just need like a couple more hits, yo. There we go. Fine work, skeleton. This is a pretty serious door over here. Look at this. It's like a fist grabbing the brass ring. This has gone far enough. Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her.
Oh, you may be right. She may already be lost. But I can't let go of hope. By now, surely you see who I'm trying to save.
I do. Do you know a way to bring her back?
I haven't tried anything beyond words. Her magic is so powerful, I didn't have the courage. Go, just don't hurt her or you'll have to answer to me.
Oh, shit! He's protecting the Enchantress. Or is the Enchantress Shield Knight? No. I think the Enchantress is just who he's protecting. Alright. Strike the Earth. Oh god, it's a water level! Oh fuck, spikes. God damn it. Wow. Okay. Alright. I'm ready. Let's do it. Oh shit. Well, we learn. We live and learn. Oh my god. Okay. Man. I just love spikes. I love spikes. Oh my god, I love spikes so much. Love spikes so much. Oh. Oh wait, are there like levels? There's one level for each place that we went to. There was the water level. Now we got the clockwork stuff and some ninjas. Uh-oh. Oh, lava kills you. Gotcha. Oh, shit. That's a bow person. Could fall into the lava. That'd be great. Thanks. Alright, so, I get that you're supposed to use your punching, digging gloves here. Yeah, that makes sense. Fine work. Oh my god. On a scale of punching to punching, how much punching can I do? Oh my god. Holy crap. Save point, thank god. How many save points are there? I didn't think to check. Oh, okay. I need this still. Got the rainbow thing. I really am not sure how to feel about this thing. Damn it. Yo. Oh Oh! Fucking God damn it. There's four things. Okay, that's fine. Oh my god. No, no. That was weird, but it worked. No, 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 no! I think we're gonna go with the, like, invincibility on this one. Back up here. Back up here. Ice sculpture of rainbow. Okay, now we do this. Wait, don't eat me, Knight! The Trouble King! Trouble King commands me to share his bounty with you. All hail the Trouble King, the king of fish and fruit. Long may his stand grow. Yeah. Renewal. Health and mana. That's really good. We're gonna use that on the final boss fight. We have invincibility too. 10 second invincibility. Oh no! How do we recover from this? We don't recover from that, is how. Oh crap, man. God damn it. Freaking ninja lady thing. Sniper lady. I don't know. That's a new one. Please, please don't land on that platform. That would be nice if you didn't do that. I'd be extremely thankful. I'm just trying to, you know, I'm a simple shovel man. Trying to make my way in this harsh, unforgiving rainbow wonderland. If you could, like, not do that, that would be great. Oh my god. I don't know how I've been doing it. I've actually forgotten how I've been doing it. Maybe I just invincibility tank. That might be the strat. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty good. That works well. One more try. Come on. This is it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get up here. Yeah, that's right. There we go. Smack him in the face with my rainbow ice sculpture cube anti-gravity device. Okay, now you're dead. That's good. I'm happy about that. We're gonna wait for another cycle here. No, now I'm dead. Okay. Kuchin, can you make any sense of this? No, you just want me to pet you. Okay. How nice. He's always on my side. By my side, we of course are on his side. Okay. Who made this ice sculpture? At first I liked the mechanic, but it's definitely not the mechanic that is my favorite. At the current moment, at least. Oh no! It's fine, I'm alive. Just go up here. Damn it. Go up here. There you go. No! God damn it! How do you deal with this wind guy? Do I switch to, like, axes and throw axes? How many axes does it take to kill to get to the center of the Tootsie Pop? Oh my god. I'm gonna use axes. Oh wait. New strat. The ice sculpture actually... It stays, it doesn't go down below the bottom of the map. That's news. Potentially extremely important news. Potentially, like, meaningless as well. It could be important. Yeah, if you could, like, fall off, I think. Nice. Yeah, we're gonna do this. Okay, wait. Okay, that's a good thing. I like this horn thing. I'm gonna use that. That's definitely what we're using here. Oh my god! I have to use it faster. Oh my god. I hate everything. This is that section of the level for me. It's alright. Once we get past this, it'll just be a breeze. This can't go below the bottom of the map, is that correct? Alright, see, that might actually make this... Okay. Yeah, that's nice. I like that. Yeah, fuck you. Okay, what do we want? Propeller dagger? I think so. Are we almost done with rainbow bar freaking ice cream sickle? Good, thank god. Oh my goodness. Oh good, more things that can kill me by touching me. Sorry. Wait. I have knuckles for this. Propeller. Knuckles. Nice. Perfect. feller. Oh, that's a cheap, dirty trick. Where am I? There's rats. Okay, you're annoying. I don't like you very much. Let me out. Oh god. God damn it. What am I supposed to do there? Okay. There's too much shit there. Do I need to... There has to... I've got to clear it somehow. To get up. Oh, we got it. Okay. Spam the hell out of the thing. Oh, let me go. Nope. Nope. Oh. Okay. Don't do that. Don't ever attack down. Jesus. Oh. All right. It's fine. I don't like you slimes. Get out of here. All right. This is the time. Oh my god, I almost missed that jump. That's how... Switch to this because I can. Oh my god. Switch to this. Because holy crap. Okay, now we do... Right. I'm fine with tanking a little bit of damage for a good cause, and then we do this. That's pretty simple. I get it. Oh, sweet lord, a ladder. I love ladders. Thank you for not making me do something that I regret. Please be the end. This is a secret. Oh my god. I hate auto-scrollers. Sweet, delicious chicken. Is there secrets? Secrets? No. Okay. I don't need food. This is a trap. I don't need that food, though. Thanks, I guess. Save point. Nice. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Ho-ho, now this is rich! Who let this peasant in here to spoil our sumptuous supper? Hardly a surprise that you've yet again set foot where you don't belong. We should punish you. You're in deep now, we want a rematch. My new plans have no flaws, you can't win this time. A battle royale then? Marvelous! Who will go first? Pass the salt.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh, God. I don't remember any of these bosses. So, funny story. Yes. Please, explode yourself. Okay. Do we get healed through this? We get a food. I don't think we get a mana. I forget how this boss works. That's fine. I don't like spikes. I don't like your spikes, yo. God. Oh, Jesus. Don't spike me. Nope, that's not great for business. Thanks. Oh, sweet. Okay. Whew. Oh, we got mana from that. Nice. God damn it. Don't shoot magma at me. Oh, God. There we go. Okay, that was getting a little bit scary. But we're fine. King Light Knight, like, one of the first that we fought? Easy. How is there sand on all around here now? I didn't mean to do that. That's okay. Oh, I've been murdered. Okay. Alright, there we go. Get out of here, Treasure Knight. You took 500 bucks. I'll consider that a loan. Okay, stand still. By stand still, of course, I mean everybody calm down. Fine. Okay. Damn it. Come on. There we go. Alright, not bad. I'm really scared about Spectre Mine, actually. Okay, that was not bad at all. Whew. Okay, Spectre Knight, you're the scariest. Oh, there's blocks here. I didn't see those. Those help. Now what? Oh my god. Give us a hand, Shovel Knight. You wouldn't leave us to hang here, would you? Can I, like... My defeat is of no concern. The Enchantress cannot be stopped by any mere mortal. Oh, you don't have your cloak. What the heck? My castle, my luxury, my fiefdoms, my chandeliers! Curse you, Shovel Knight. He doesn't have his crown. Oh, I have to hand it to you. You have superior digging technique. We should share notes. No amount of wealth is worth the heartache that awaits you. Good luck, doomed hero. I may not have your strength, hee hee, but I'm still far more clever, so watch out, hee hee. Nope. Just talk to you. Ah, how invigorating, how uplifting. If all your quests are this much fun, I should go with you. There are substantial inadequacies in my hydraulic actuators. Considerable iteration is warranted. I meant what I said, you should still join us. Okay. Alright, please, save point. Oh, is there another level? Oh, Jesus. Alright. What is happening here? Oh, God, we're falling for far too long. What's happening here? Uh-oh. Okay. So this is a boss fight. Maybe. There's one save point. Okay, we fall forever, and then the blocks throw themselves at me. Okay.
Oh, God.
Okay. All right. Probably gonna have to invincibility tank through some of this, at least.
Whoa, okay. All right. I don't trust this at all. Yeah, this is not a trap. Not at all. God damn it. Acquired. I wonder how much money you get if you break that. The supreme save point. Okay. Maleficent. It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Shield Knight, come with me. Let us leave this place. Oh, shit. Okay, so she is Shield Knight. Yeah, they're both... Okay. How pitiful, clinging to false hope, chasing ghosts. So, have you come to save me, Knight? To avenge your beloved? Gaze into my eyes. See how fearful I am. Watch me cower as you draw your blade. I don't need a blade to fight evil. Shield Knight, I know you aren't lost forever. You haven't the slightest hope of defeating me, but I won't stop you from trying. So please, let us dance together into the abyss. Okay, you can... Oh, what is this? Oh, okay. Don't do that. That's rude. Why would you do that? No, no, no. What happens? Oh, God. What happens when I run out of space here? Can I damage her? No, I can't. God. Oh my God. Okay, that burns the stuff back on. Am I supposed to be... No. I can't shovel you. What am I doing here? Oh yeah, I can. I can totally. Damn it. Okay, there's phases. Yeah. What are you doing down there? Oh, Jesus. That's really bad. Alright, thank you for putting back some floor. I don't know if it's... Oh, God. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. There we go. All right, back to invincibility. No, don't do that. Oh, there goes my icker. Freaking what? Oh, okay, that's fine. Thank you.
God damn it. Okay, bouncing on her head is probably a bad idea there. Here's something that I should try. I want to try if this breaks blocks. This seems like an extremely valuable tool here. Oh God. Oh! I have fallen. Second phase. Not second phase. We have done it. Caught me. If only I had known, I would have come sooner. You knew I was still there, even though it seemed hopeless. You never gave up on me. I will never give up on you. I will follow you to the end of the world.
It appears that maybe you have.
Oh, wait. No, that wasn't her in an evil voice, you know, destroying everything. That's the castle falling apart. Oh no, when the amulet shattered, the magic within it was released. It's already gathering. It will escape and wreak havoc on everything unless we stop it. Unless we stop it, we can destroy for good, here and now. Oh God, another boss. We're both weak from battle. I've never been more ready. Come, Shovel Knight. Let's fight together like old times. Now, stay close to me. All right, let's do it. Ah, there is a second part. Okay, all right. Hello, scary final boss. What do I do here? Oh, I see what you're doing. That was a teamwork moment. I got it. Oh, God. Okay. I see what you're doing. I don't really see what you're doing, though. Nice. This is cool. Good teamwork. What am I attacking here? I would love to know... What am I? Hold on. Probably going to die. Okay, so you're jumping up, and then what? Then what? I don't. Okay. Okay. I hit her in the face once. That's not super great. Good lord. Okay. Well, at this rate, we should be done, like, a month from now or so. I wonder if I can get two hits. I wonder if I can use this. No, that does not work. Okay, good to know. Ow, shit. No! Don't miss the damage phase. Oh, God. Alright, try this again. I wonder if we start... Okay, we start back on this fight. That's good. I'm glad. Give me my... like, $20 back. Evil boss. I'm already dead. What the heck happened to my health, yo? Help! Oh god! Thank you. God damn it. I can't! That doesn't work! When you said stay by me, did that mean during that phase too? Oh, fuck. Okay, I think I just need to, like, stay alive more. As silly as that sounds. Oh my god, each one of these is a full hit. So I can only get hit, like, 10 times or whatever. God damn it. Holy crap. Okay. God damn it. Probably gonna miss this one, that's okay. Definitely bouncing on Shield Knight twice is good here. Oh god, new phase. I don't understand. Oh god! Okay, that's new. Did we do it? Is that it? Do I just bounce on her head that easily? It's over, Shovel Knight. This place is falling apart. We have to get out of here. Let's go. I know a path. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's not okay. Shield Knight! Black Knight, thank goodness you're here. Shovel Knight is wounded. Take him and get outside. Shield Knight is pretty OP. No, I can't leave you behind. How will you escape? This magic is too strong. I can't hold out much longer. Run, you can't deflect it. It will tear you apart. I'm so happy I got to see you both one last time. Oh my god. Don't give me feels. Oh my god. What? That's not okay. Standard Castlevania. I wonder if there's a better ending. Is there more than one ending? Did I defeat the boss wrong? Oh my god. Hopefully it's like a happy reunion at the end, right? This was a really good game, though. Like, actually, though. You should go buy this game on Steam. It's a really good game. I had a lot of fun with it, despite the frustrations at some points. The Explodatorium, God.
Advanced Potion Blast, nice. That was a gender-changing potion. Pretty good. What are these guys even? Weird slime ninja things. And Hat Dude! And Solaire! The heck, man. Also, the music is really good. The one guy on the right, pretty good. Good stuff.
Please. There's no happy ending? I think I missed something. I'm gonna need to watch the tape on that one again. So, once again, there is a DLC for this. At some point, I might play that. I said previously that I would. There's a lot of games coming out, including Fallout 4. A lot of games that I'm going to be playing on the channel, including Fallout 4 and Undertale. So, that might happen at some point, but I don't know. The DLC might happen at some point, but we'll see. Production, baby! Aww. But yeah, go buy this game. It's a good game. Thank you guys for watching. Shit. I always, you know, game developers, I, like, there's a thing in the credits. Some credits, you can press A to make it scroll faster. Some credits let you scroll up or down. I like scrolling up and down. I like being able to scroll up and down in the credits. I don't like it when credits are, you press A to skip. That, because, like, sometimes when you're checking, like, if you can just press A to go faster, sometimes you accidentally skip the credits when you don't want to. I prefer it, like, up and down to go a little bit faster, and then it feels like it lets the player have some control over, you know, they feel like they're in control a little bit, in case they want to. But I don't know. It's just, you can do whatever you want with your credits. It's your freaking credits, I guess. So, just, anyway. It doesn't actually matter all that much. Oh my gosh! Current any percent speedrun record. That's awesome. They put that in there. That's really cool. digging log. Total deaths. Oh, man. Alright, flying machine was a sack of trash, and the Tower of Fate was a sack of trash. This we know. Oh my god. Yeah, zero treasure recovered from the Tower of Fate. Yeah. Item completion of only 82%. Interesting. 40,000 gold lost. Pretty good. No, thank you for playing. Okay, I'm glad that there's something at the end here. Okay, good. Yes, thank you for... Okay, all right. Please don't be dead. That's all I ask. You can be badly wounded. Nice. Okay. All right. That made it all worth it. That's cute. Okay. All right. Thank you. All right. We're good now. Yes. That will suffice. Okay. All right. I'm not crying. Are you crying? I'm not crying. All right. Well, I think that's going to wrap it up. Plague of Shadows, play a new adventure starring create a new profile to begin. Challenge mode, sharpen the shovel with new to challenge mode to begin. Hold on. Dude, you can play as Plague Knight. Okay, so yeah, I might have to do, yeah, okay. I didn't know I owned the DLC, but guess I do. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. We'll probably come back at some point with the Plague Knight DLC. Apparently it's like an entirely different game, so that's kind of cool. But until then, I'll see you in another video. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe. Thank you all for sticking with me through the series. It means a lot. I'll see you next time. Take it easy. Bye-bye.